Sairam students, how are you? So today is our craft period, different kind of craft here. So I will teach you fabric painting. So here you require 2-3 colors. So you can do the fabric painting on t-shirt, then kurta, then any kind of cloth. And if you have a handkerchief, you can use the handkerchief. Okay, so let us start our today's topic. This is fabric painting. You draw a design on drawing sheet. Okay, now see the design, and then after that you draw on this fabric design. I'm using this shawl here, corner side. This carbon paper, you can help carbon paper. See the like this, apply carbon paper like this, and then the design on it, and then draw with pencil. So you will get like this design. After that, use newspaper downside, then and will be ready for the coloring. So use fabric color here, don't use then poster color etc. also. Okay, so use fabric color, blue color. We required only 2-3 colors. You can get loose colors 2-3 that you required. Okay, don't take all the box, only 2-3 colors we required here. See the blue and yellow. Okay, now next step, use all the side. You can fill yellow, blue color. Okay, see here, and then blue color, then with the yellow color I am doing shading here. See the shading, don't use more color, more water here. Okay, remember this thing. By brush you can draw this line. See the first fill yellow color for these feathers. Okay, that part 50-60% you fill yellow color, pure yellow, don't take water, otherwise your design will spoil. Okay, now take another brush for the blue color and then apply that remaining part. Okay, like this, overlap little part. Proper feathers for this. Okay, then do like this shading lightly. Don't press your brush. Okay, same the feathers will be there, same color. See, again I am showing it here. Apply the yellow color properly. Like this. Don't use water here. Okay. Now the another brush for blue color. 50 to 60% fill their part, yellow color and blue color, and then merge each other like these lines. For the merging, I am using another brush. See, like this. Okay. All the feathers same color you fill. All the feathers like this only, yellow and then blue. First apply yellow color, then blue color. It will look beautiful on the t-shirt. Okay, should be there. Now the next step, see like this, complete all the feathers. Okay, now the side design. Use thick color, children, don't take water. Here also yellow color. I'm using two shades here, opposite colors. You can use another opposite colors. Okay, suppose line work, then you hold your brush vertically. See like this. Do it properly. Don't spread here. Proper lines will be there. See the lines. Lines should be sharp. Okay. Of the eye, then upper part. Okay, do proper coloring. After that, take a fresh yellow. Apply the white color here, and here little part. Like this, you complete your design. After that, I am using yellow color here, fresh yellow for the shine. You can use white color here, little white color. It will be beautiful. So all part I'm using again yellow color, only for this line. Fresh yellow, wash your brush and then take yellow color. Okay, so your design will be beautiful. Do not use water here. Take thick color. Okay, like this you can draw your design as you like. Take white color and draw as you like. Your design will be different. See, full part. Okay, I am using this shawl and corner part, and same side. Suppose corner, four corners will be draw. It will be look like beautiful. so complete your work, fabric painting, and different design you can use, okay, as your design. Don't do same copy, okay? So children, do it properly and show it to me, okay? Then your 4, 7 to 8 craft articles will be over. So complete your craft and show it to me. Bye.